I went to the dollar store and I bought this wooden box. Then I cut it up a little bit and I pressed really hard with a pencil to create these engravings. Then I made my own air drying clay. For more information, watch my YouTube video and you'll get the recipe there. Then I basically glued the clay onto the wooden chest and I colored everything up and I got this really nice pirate treasure chest. Hope you like it. Consider subscribing. I do a lot of crafting videos.